It isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend.
Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini. I am Master Vanini. The House of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find... I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure.
There you are, my boy. My savior, yes, that's the word. Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits.
Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself.
Signor Lorenzini Venigni.
Gentle,
if the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Kratz, Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, it's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the ground. Then my eyes do not deceive me.
I never imagined I'd actually see it again. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it.
Genie, you are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your, I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. I always welcome friends.
Of course you're curious. Pulcinella has been restored, thanks to you.
In a small way.
Mostly it was me, but, you know... Pulcinella isn't just my butler. He's my family. If you ever need anything or find yourself in a spot of trouble, I always welcome... No one, not even I, know what started the puppet frenzy. Why? That day of all days, and it was never supposed to happen again. I made sure puppet armies do not arise by chance. There was intent behind this. I don't...
I... We...
welcome to...
People have no idea, so many thanks.
It is not surprising that some...
I remember a few ergo puppets behaving according to the...
That wasn't our intention. But if a puppet starts acting on its own, does that mean the city asked me...
You. I am able to wield ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. I'll use my.
Thank you.
from Moonlight Town? Whoa, did puppets do this?
Do you want to go up, child? I'm sorry. The cathedral isn't the sanctuary it once was. I still don't know what happened. But I do know this. The cathedral is... If you're determined to pass, you... Are you... You've been warned, child. I am a sinner who could not save the ones I loved. Even if it hurts, persevere, my child. Having only... Child, only the worthy may pass.
Welcome aboard the Pilgrim's Cable Railway. Now, those of you who joined us in Moonlight Town, we hope your preparations for the Pilgrim's Journey are well underway. Fascinating town, Moonlight, just fascinating. Back in the day, the only way to reach the cathedral was using a rope and pulley. So, thanks for building it on a cliff, St. Frangelico. I kid. Frangelica, wonderful saint, wonderful. Anyway, next stop, the Bridge of Atonement. While you atone there, don't miss a magnificent view of beautiful Krat. It's been my pleasure, friends, and enjoy the rest of your journey. I've been your captain on this ride, Gemini! Well, not bad, huh?
Oh, I really am good at this.
When in doubt, let Gemini be your guide. You look annoyed. What I do? I'm sure it's fine. Let's get a move on, pal. Oh, something's off. Do you see that over there? I recognize dead puppets. That's to be expected. What is that?